Hi there. It's Russ Horn. Today, I would like to tell you a very, very short story. Seriously, it's so short, you'll be done and on your way armed with some very important information in about 4 minutes. I've spent the last 18 months solving a massive trading problem. This problem has made it virtually impossible for regular at-home Forex traders to make the kind of cash they need, and the market was not always like this. It used to be like the Wild West. If you found gold and then there are hills, you could mine it at will. But in the last decade, the Forex market has changed drastically. But our mechanical trading rules, our systems, did not evolve to keep up. It's no surprise that virtually every trader needs to tweak their once perfect system or create some crazy Frankenstein of a method to try to keep up. Well, that's not entirely true. You may or may not know that I am a massive space geek. I retweet NASA posts and I love to learn about anything science and space related. So I was both excited and pretty ticked off to find out that professional fund managers are using actual space technology, satellite camera imaging, and nanotech to have an edge guys like you and me could never have. Let me show you what I mean. There are ex-NASA engineers providing 360-degree instant satellite imaging to the biggest wealth managers on Earth, because the market no longer runs only on trends. And no matter what anybody tells you, it isn't about the speed of your system either. The market runs on information. He who has the best intel wins. So I'm sitting in a coffee shop one day looking at the actual photos of the hedge fund satellites in space, fuming about how they have taken complete advantage of the technology. And it hits me. You remember Charles Darwin, Origin of the Species, founder of evolutionary theory, right? These big funds and their space race are like Darwin's finches. They saw how their ability to earn more money would dry up unless they mastered one important skill. They had to become flexible. They had to adapt. And I realized that, like Darwin's finches, the big winners in the evolution of Forex trading would not be the fittest. They would be like the guys with the satellites, the ones who adapted to change. I have been at the forefront of adaptable, flexible trading for over a decade. Every system that I've developed since my very first has made successively more cash because I was adapting to the shifting landscape. And all the hedge fund guys have done is follow the same logic I did. But here's the critical difference and why my adaptation can and does keep up with theirs. They threw billions of dollars at the problem to buy adaptability. Me, all I had to do was take a secret I learned from my years in the military, one developed by a former Pentagon official in the 1940s that led to the world's first wealth-building hedge fund, and I realized that I could adapt this powerful secret, evolve it, to give regular at-home traders the edge they need to have complete market flexibility, to go from scratching your head guessing what might work to hitting the bullseye nearly every time on nearly every trade. And that's why I call my latest and honestly greatest system Forex Master Method Evolution. I can't give you all the details about it right now, but keep your eyes peeled because all the details of this complete evolution in trading are coming to this very page soon. Hey, thanks for watching. And if you haven't downloaded the free Forex Profit Nexus yet, you can do it below this video. Consider it your first taste of the evolution revolution.